Sometimes I wake up with morning wood.
I don't like it when games do this.
Yeah.
I'm going for I'll go in for the missile.
They're preparing to launch one of these missiles.
Do not let that missile launch. You hear me? Hurry up.
Copy that.
It's gonna blow. Oh, I have no more grenades.
Rios to Dalton, we got the missile.
Good work. There should still be warheads somewhere in the facility. I need those destroyed as well.
Mini boss battle.
You hear C4s?
Yeah.
Sorry, I saw a guy right in the corner of you, so I was trying to shoot him.
Check your GPS.
Oh shit!
Main dead.
I fell down the stairs. His ass up. Oh, sweet, that killed him actually? I can't believe shooting that once was actually killed him. I'm sorry, I was gonna see if you noticed.
Did you notice?
You dick.
Damn it, this hurts.
Wait, which button do you want? The left one or the right one?
And you know this!
You're fucking dead, man!
Wait, why isn't this working? Oh, button. There's a button behind me. Show off.
Damn Cowboys better win tonight.
Big game, huh?
I got 10 G's on the spread.
A year ago, you didn't have 2 nickels to rub together, and now you're blowing 10 grand on sports betting.
Whatever. If I win, I'll be able to pay off my credit cards.
You are out of your mind.
We're pulling so much bank now. How can you worry about cash?
We're making bank because we're at war now. This war ends, and you're not going to be able to sustain your lifestyle.
Relax, man. This war ain't ending anytime soon. Mountain Dalton, this area is full of some kind of gas. Over.
Oh, damn. I didn't see that.
Cannot hear you. Requesting permission to abort mission. Room is full of gas and we don't have the right gear. Over.
Oh, that run out?
Let's hurry. Yeah, we can't stay in this gas for long.
I think we're good. Yeah, there's no guy behind there.
Yeah, he's trying to.
Okay. Oh, I can't even get that far.
We got the shit out of him. We gotta get him out of there.
Glitched?
Yeah, I got stuck.
How
Hold on, you bastard.
Thank God, man. You're okay.
Watch yourself. I hear a beeping. Now that we have the time, this is going to be more, the way this co-op campaign is going to do, this Let's Play, it's going to be just like Resident Evil 5 with Bruce. It's not going to be done in a month or anything. It's just going to be done when it gets done.
TD's
infected
with something.
Time to argue. Proceed with the mission.
Come here, baby. A nurse's touch? I'm not a nurse. Yeah, we're close to the end of this one, so after this we'll play some Minecraft.
Alright.
Now with the guy on me!
What do we do about this guy?
Let's put him down. Right.
You
We're gonna finish this mission, then we'll figure out how to get you out of here.
I found the warheads. Bobby blocked them in the lab.
Second floor. There's a digital lock. Call Section 8.
Yeah, that guy's your best friend. How do you know Section 8?
Everyone knows him.
Ow, my neck.
This ain't right. Sending us in here without even a gas mask? I'm gonna talk to Dalton when we get back.
I'm telling you, man, something going on here. Why is Dalton handling this mission?
Will you shut up with this shit already? Focus on what you're doing and don't waste your time with this nonsense.
Don't you think that is a little suspicious?
You want to solve a mystery? Okay, I got a game of Clue you can play when we get back home. Till then, just focus on getting out of here without getting killed or getting some strange disease.